My name is Dave Capel, and I am the inventor of magnetic poetry.
I'm Roberta Bonoff, and I'm the CEO and president of Creative Kid Stuff.
I am Jeff, and I'm the founder of Play From Scratch.
My name's Tony Morley. I'm a toy inventor, I guess, and I call myself Red Racer Studio.
It's one thing to come up with a good idea. To my mind, ideas are easy. It's the execution of the ideas that's the real challenge. That's a fun challenge.
It's one thing to have an idea. It's another thing to take an idea and actually make a product.
What I found is designing toys, even designing toys like ours that involve as little design as possible, is infinitely harder than I thought it was going to be. And part of it is that you have two audiences. You have the parents, the moms, who are buying these toys, and you have the kids who are playing with these toys.
The perfect inventor can conceive an idea, can build a model, can draw well, can communicate it to an audience.
Being involved with this toy design class is probably the smartest thing I've done this year. That it has given me this real experience sort of sitting there and being on the other side of the table and listening to these pitches.
It's really beneficial for me. I come here selfishly sort of feeding off of the young enthusiasm.
What I love when I come here is to watch kids. You can just watch the engines going in their brains, and they're learning so much.
But as far as being thinkers and presenters and having that play gene, I think most of them have it. A few of them, maybe not.
You're designing toys. The most important thing is to get those toys in the hands of kids. And watch and observe and then redesign it and put it back in the hands of kids and watch and observe.
I think that that you should right away start talking to people about things and refining your idea right from the start.
Just do it. You know, don't be afraid. Get it out there. Iterate. Try it. Put it out in the marketplace. Find out what happens. Find a cheap way to get whatever your big idea is out in front of people. See how they respond. And then adapt, and eventually you'll be successful.
Success is based on giving, you know, and that the more you give, that a person gives away, the more they receive. You know, the Beatles' dictum of the love you take is equal to the love you make.
When we get to the final presentations and they get up there and they actually have to pitch it, to me that's a skill that'll take them anywhere.
This is a great community project that really does have, you know, concrete results.
Famous physicist J. Robert Oppenheimer, he said, "I could solve my most difficult problems in physics if I had not given up the ways of thinking common to children at play." Playfulness is key to being not only a good toy inventor, but having a happy life.